the Real Kell handicap, I think it is. Oh, it's a grade two anyway. 2 mile 4 furlongs, the hurdles. Up the top is Attorney General Paul Rhodes. We've got Black Rain. Galadriel's Elky is the favourite for David Robinson. Holly West, I'm in credit. Juven Light, American Girl, Kamadaza, Georgina, Jessica Rabbit, Torkscrew, and Zombie for Joshua Sutherland. And racing. Second of the first of 9 flights. And American Girl just moseys up into the lead from Attorney General. Out wider on the track, Galadriel's Elky, the favourite. Juven Light, Black Rain, I'm in credit, Georgina, Holly West. Come a Dazer, Jessica Rabbit, and Zombie. Zombie's able to cross down to the fence at the tail of the field. An American Girl shows them a clean set of plates. Out by 3 lengths, it goes over the second flight. Just jumping on not so well was Georgina. American Girl with a handy lead here from Juven Light. Galadriel's Elky, Attorney General. Black Rain. Torkscrew. Jessica Rabbit on the fence. Holly West out wider. Then Georgina, Come a Daisy, Zombie, and I'm in credit as they go over the third. They take the spend out of the straight. And it's American Girl, handy lead. Juven Light and Attorney General and Galadriel's Elky just move a little closer. So go over the fourth. Handy jump there by Black Rain. Sees it move into second. And at the tail is I'm in credit. And it's American Girl. So they go over the sixth flight. 3 more to get over. Safe to say I'm in credit is not going to figure in the finish. That's my horse. I just put it in here just to get a hurdle rating. Oh, and diving at it badly was Georgina. Probably put paid to its chances here. It's lost about 3 or 4 lengths. They run down this hill here at Cheltenham. An American Girl is where you want it. Out in front, hugging the rails. Attorney General moves into second, out wider, Torkscrew, Holly West between them, getting the split there as Zombie. Georgina's trying to tack on and get back into the race. They go over the second last, and it's still American Girl, making a forward move now, Black Rain, and also Come a Dazer. Zombie switches down to the rails. Bit of interference back in the field. Georgina looked like it got hampered. Holly West struggling at the 2 furlong. 1 more flight to get over. The lead is gone. American Girl's falling back through the field. It's Attorney General jumps the last nicely from Come a Dazer, Torkscrew. Black Rain, nothing else can win. So we run on down now towards the half furlong, and Attorney General's just got enough in the tank here, I'd say. And Attorney General runs on down to the line and wins from Comet Days of Black Rainford. And Paul Rhodes, I think he's had placed in the first two races, finally gets the win. Congratulations, Paul. Comet Days a second for Darren Thompson. Third was Black Rain, Molly at Surfer. Fourth, Torque Screw.